you can instruct your recycler to produce a different resource at a time. Happy settlers are industrious settlers. That's why we ought to look after.
Perfect.
very good. As you can see, the orchard has been laid out, and the trees are already begun. Our gatherer's cabin gathers food from the surrounding forests. Well done. We can equally utilize the gathered herbs to convert them into medicine later on. It might happen that an illness breaks out in our settlement from time to time and spreads among our settlers. Radiation. Thank you. Our new water tower is up and ready for action. Let's begin with filtering our water. To save on charcoal, we ought to ensure that at least a little bit of water not contaminated. Good work. We are continuously taking not only our water can become a hazard for our settlers to the decontamination post is going to supply all buildings that stockpile food and are located. It's true. We should never forget that even when we optimally Okay, the cemetery will help us to quickly get a hold on ourselves and focus on the task at hand. We can erect an... The new town center not only gives us more storage space, at the same time, our settlers can get sick from time to time. Settlers who have become infected with a disease can die. With this step, we have ensured the survival of the settlement for a while. While cabins are a good way to get settlers to start a family, they only provide limited space. This can quickly lead to people having to live on the street. Ferry, I've already pointed out to you that it could become very dangerous